This is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' home care. Elementary school up to.
Good afternoon.
Hi. Can I help?
Please, we're looking for you.
Honey, this is exactly what we need.
Basic model.
How much did you say it costs?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor.
Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along, and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
A car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
That'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. Yeah, I can get that.
Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. New. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I'll get back to work.
Alice! You better stop that right now!
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Thank you.
fuck, man.
Would you like to play a game? You like playing out here?
Stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Don.
You stay the fuck out of my business, unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Don. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
And now to sports. First up, basketball. As the Gears prepare for their critical match with Denver tonight at the CyberLife Arena in Detroit, league negotiations are still ongoing over the possibility of allowing one Android player per squad. Debate rages as to whether the change would lead to more exciting matches or be the first step in making human players obsolete. CyberLife has announced its willingness to participate.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president again praised CyberLife's role in the exceptional performance of the U.S. economy. She further announced that the Department of Defense will acquire 200,000 Android combat units as part of her increased military spending.
Watch it.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. Seems you like reading. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Turn on the lights! Can't see shit. Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. Need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. What do I do? I go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Stop moving around, for Christ's sake! You're making me nervous! What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant! It's all your fault.
Daddy, no!
It's all your fucking fault! Get back here. Come back here? Come back here right now! I know it's her fault! You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. You took off without a word. I could have been happy. I could have had a family, but no! About how I felt. I did everything I could to make her happy. It just wasn't enough. I just wasn't good enough for her! Little fucking brat! It's all her fault!
back to work! Daddy's very mad! You deserve to be taught a good lesson! A good fucking lesson. Come and get you! It's all your fault! It's all your fault! She left because of you! Stop wriggling! Get out of here. That's an order. You hear me?
No. I want you to leave Alice alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? You don't want anything. You're just a goddamn piece of plastic. I think you got a problem. We need to fix that.
Ugh! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. How about a nice warm bath? And then we can go out and try to get you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll run you a bath.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Your bath's ready.
Thanks, Michael. I'm joined by Corktown resident Todd Williams, who was violently attacked by his AX-400 around 11 p.m. last night. Todd, Can you tell us what happened?
I was having dinner. I was minding my own business. Damn thing jumped on me. Managed to defend myself, but it went crazy. I thought it was gonna kill me. So I fought it off, but it ran away.
Thank you, Todd. Disturbing news for android owners everywhere. Police have launched a search to find the android. Let's hope they find it fast.
It's not true. He's lying. He's the one who tried to hurt us. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. It's us against the world, Alice. Just the two of us. We have to learn to trust each other. I only have you, and you only have me. And I'm going to do everything I can to make you happy again. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police. Looking for a female android, robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't think androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck. I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you. Ben, yeah, still at the motel. Send some uniforms and cordon off the area. I'm heading towards her right now.
You wait in the car.
Out of the question. I'm coming with you.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls.
It's gone.